G3 boats, we're always trying to think about the sportsman and really adapt to their needs. We've got an interesting product that's coming out this year. It is the 1860 DK camo duck boat, designed especially for the waterfowl hunters. We're really excited about this boat. It's 18 feet in length. We've got a 60-inch bottom. For me as a duck hunter, I like as much space as I can possibly get. So we've made this as wide and as big a layout as we can to give the hunters the room and the flexibility to change and meet their needs as whatever is added, accessories or whatnot, such as your propane tanks here with your heaters. We've put in not only is this for flotation, but we put a nice trough here to where you can store stuff or whatnot. And you've got a gun box over here on the other side. It also comes, of course, with the Yamaha 4-stroke. This is a tiller handle, 50 horse. It'll get you great gas mileage and get you to point A to point B, very comfortable and very quiet. And what you're seeing right here is a new option this year, and this is a bustum blind. This is a custom fit blind that makes our 1860 DK your mobile duck blind.
Anyone that's ever hunted waterfowl knows how tough it can be. And if you're new to the sport, well, get ready for some rough conditions. Now, I would never go as far as comparing duck and goose hunting to something like mountain climbing, but it can get extreme. It can be hard on hunters, their dogs, and their equipment. Now, the goal was to build a tough, durable frame with a hard shell to shield us from wind and weather, while providing an effective way to camouflage with natural vegetation. Let's go kill some birds.
I hear you. This is really nice, Lance. This fits just like a glove, doesn't it?
I think so.
This boat was made for this duck blind right here. Now we're mobile.
Okay, here we go.
On here, I noticed that you've got this wire, kind of looks like a fence.
It is galvanized wire mesh.
Yeah.
It's actually secured into the frame.
Right, it's in there.
Yeah, not, yeah. Yeah, you can tie your boat up with that. It's part of the, attached to the frame itself, so it's not going anywhere.
Everything I notice about this blind, it's just built for strength. What I like about it, this is built as sturdy as a permanent blind, but mobile.
That's right.
This is more or less a mobile permanent blind right here. You're getting the attention of all the duck hunters here because their main partners is their dog. So tell us about the drop down ladder and the doggy door.
Yeah,
here.
You gotta, if you're gonna hunt with a dog, most guys do, you gotta have a way for that dog to get in and out. What we've done here is we've come up with an aluminum integrated dog ladder that stores in this position here.
Mm-hmm.
And then you just simply drop that down and lift your dog door up, which adjustable. This is also a standard feature on the G3 combo.
Yeah.
Both these items will come standard. We've got a nice large platform here for the dog to actually step out onto.
Yeah.
And got Angus here with us today. And he can come right out on there and launch and go after the ducks.
Just on cue. I'll tell you, that's just another, you know, standard feature that Lance offers here on his bustum blinds and here equipped with our G3 1860 DK. And Angus, you're ready to try this thing out, ain't you, buddy? Well, the $10,000 question, Lance, let's talk about the lids and see how these wings work.
We're pretty proud of these. We call them our Cut'em Hydrolift Overheads. They're aluminum frame with the ABS shell and the wire mesh, so you can still attach any type of vegetation or camouflage you want to it. But really what makes it work is the C-shaped armature here that we've attached the hydraulic to.
Uh-huh.
And what that allows this overhead to do is rotate 270 degrees so you can bring them down into a hunting position. We've got a unique magnetic catch. These are adjustable.
Adjustable, yep.
And then all you have to do is break that contact.
So just touch it and it
goes
up.
Just touch it, hands free. So we like to just take our guns and, and yeah. push up on them.
Yeah, so it is. And then ducks are coming back in, pop it right back down.
You're ready to go.
And just that. Yeah, take them. You know, for more information about the G3 1860 DK combo with the Bustum blind, Lance, tell them where they can find us.
You can find us at www.bustumboatblinds.com or call us toll free 1-855-4-BUSTUM.
There you go. And just know that this is going to be an available option on our G3 1860 DK, so you can go to g3boats.com.
Hey, looky here, we got ducks in the
air. I hear you. Let's do it.